Hey kids, let's learn about some different countries of the world. The first country is India. Its capital is New Delhi. It is the most populated country in the world. It has the Taj Mahal, which is one of the seven wonders of the world. India is the tiger capital of the world, but also has cool animals like elephants and cobras. Now, let's go to Spain. Its capital is Madrid. The national language is Spanish. Spain has one of the most famous festivals in the world, Running of the Bulls, and La Tomatina, which is the biggest tomato food fight. It also has the oldest restaurant in the world. Then we have South Africa. It has three capital cities, one of which is Cape Town. South Africa has 11 official languages. Here, you'll find the largest land mammal, African elephant. You can also find giraffe, whale shark, and the biggest reptile, leatherback turtle, as well as the fastest land mammal, cheetah. Let's go to Mexico. Its capital is New Mexico. Mexico has the world's largest tree. The first colored TV was invented in Mexico. It is the world's largest producer of silver. The world's largest pyramid is in Mexico. Chocolate originates in Mexico. Mexico City is the second city in the world with the most museums. Finally, we have Brazil. Its capital is Brasilia. Brazil is the largest country in South America. People here speak Portuguese. It has four time zones. Most of the Amazon rainforest is in Brazil, and it has the biggest carnival in the world. They also won 5 World Cups in soccer. Thanks for watching. Hope you learned something new. Don't forget to subscribe.